I hear them coming. Here they come. Hep, hep, ha! Hep, hep, hep! Come on, black cow!
Ha! Ha!
We're working along fairly smoothly.
Right through the gate. There you go. We've got the cattle through the meadow. We're almost through the electric fence gate, and we're almost home.
Oh, no, this bull's coming! I need some help! Get on some wheelers!
Ah!
While the gate was still open, suddenly Jeremy's cows broke away from me. And I knew at that moment that things could really go bad.
Hey, Katie, can you help us?
Okay.
Jeremy's cows can't mingle with ours because if they start mingling, there is no separating them.
Can you put the gate up?
I am trying my best to close the gate.
Oh!
Oh!
Don't hook it up yet.
Did you just hook it up?
No.
And I got seriously shocked. Damn, that's powerful. Anybody that thinks they have felt an electric fence before ain't felt that one.
Watch it! They're coming back!
Hey, hey, hey!
This is about the most crazy cattle drive ever.
Katie, could you come and help here?
There's one black one.
Ah! Your horse is in the... Your horse is
easy,
in the...
Easy.
Easy, Katie's horse is in the electric wire.
Grab the wire.
When she was yelling to me to grab the wire, I'm thinking, I just saw Otto drop to his knees from the shock, and I didn't want to reach out and grab that fence myself.
Okay, it's off. It's off.
It's okay.
Luckily, Katie and her horse were okay.
It was able to step out of the wire and get free of
getting shocked.
Shh. It's okay.
Oh, stop it! Stop it! Stop it! Oh,
I ended up hooking the fence at the gate, and Otto got shocked again.
Okay, now hook it up.
Okay, you want that wheeler across?
I don't care. Hook it up. Damn, did I get zapped.
Hey, girls, we gotta go up the road. Up the road.
Once Katie got her horse untangled, we were able to close the electric fence.
Easy, boys. Easy, boys.
Keep our herd moving up the hill and back to the homestead.
Well, they're home. Woohoo, we got